السلام علیکم ورحمت اللہ وبرکاتہ نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم اما بعد آج کا سبق سن لیجئے.
Let us listen to the آج کا سبق which is delivered daily by Hazrat Morana Muhammad Yunus the son of Hazrat Morana Muhammad Umar Palanpuri rahmatullahi alayh.
Lesson number 1115. Hazrat Abu Barza radiallahu ta'ala anhu narrates that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has said that I have a fear for you that you will be deviated by your carnal desires and that which is linked to your stomach and your private parts. You will eat of haram and you will go to those things which are immodest and shameful. This hadith is made mention of in Bazar, Tabrani, as well as in Majma'u al-Zawaid. There's another hadith, Abdullah ibn Amr ibn As radiallahu anhu says that people will do deeds so that it can be famous amongst people that I've done this, I've done this, I've done this. In return, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will make it famous amongst people that such a person is a person who only does for show. He's a show-off. He's a boaster, he's a brag, and because of that, it will become famous for that person to be known as that. This hadith is also made mention in Bazar, Tabrani, and Majma'u al-Zawaid, and it's a sahih hadith. The narrator of all these hadith, they are authentic. So this is something we must be very, very careful about. What we do, why we do it, for who we do it. These are important aspects that we bring about in our a'mal. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us understanding. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.